Now, today we are going to proceed with our correction. Question number 50A. This is a question of similarity, and this is a topic from 2. Now, let me proceed. The question says, given the following diagram, given this diagram here, show that triangle AMN is similar. This symbol means similar. Is similar with the triangle ABC. Then Roman 2, find NN. Now here solution. Show that the triangle AMN is similar to the triangle ABC. Here we are going to use what we call angle rule. So from there you can write if MN line MN is parallel with the line BC with BC, then AMN angle AMN is equals to angle ABC. Angle AMN is equal or is similar with the angle ABC. So angle B and angle M are what? Are similar. You can write here given angle A. Again, we are going to proceed with another angle. Another angle here, it is angle ANM. Angle ANM is equals to angle ACB. Angle ACB given angle A. Again, there is another angle BAC is equals to angle BAC. Why? This is a common angle for all figures. Common angle for all figures. Why do we do like this? Because there is a small figure which is similar with the large figure. So BAC, this angle A, it's a common angle for two figures. Therefore, from there, you can say, therefore, triangle AMN is similar with the triangle ABC according to angle rule. So according to angle rule. So this is 5A. So 5A Romani 1. So let's go to Roman 2. Roman 2 says that find the length MN. We are supposed to consider the ratio of sides. So there, consider triangle AMN and the given triangle, similar triangle ABC. Now, AM, ratio of sides AM over AB, it is the same as MN over BC. So the similar side AM over AB, it is the same as MN over BC, So from there, which is equals to again to AN, the side of the smaller figure, over the side of the similar figure, the larger figure, AC. So from there we have been given AM. AM is equals to AM, side AM is equals to 4 centimeter. And AB from there it is 4. AB it is 4 plus 2, which is equals to 6 centimeter. So MN, we are supposed to find MN. So BC is equals to 4.5. So from there AM it is 4 over AB. AM it is 4 over AB, which is 6. We get 6, which is the same as MN, which we are supposed to find, over BC, which is 4.5. Now cross multiplication.
6 times mn, it is 6 mn, which is equals to 4 times 4.5. Now, divided by 6, divided by 6. 6 and 6 cancel. So, mn is equals to 4 times 4.5, it is 18 over 6. So, mn is equals to 3. Therefore, side mn is equals to 3 centimeter. And that is the answer. Now wait for the next part.